I hate singing. But I guess I'll have to do it for the rest of my life. To please her.
Well done, Katherine.
Actually, my real name is not Katherine. I wish everyone would stop calling me that.
Surprise!
Oh, and just for you to know, I hate chocolate. Watching horror films. And those comics they make me read. I just hate the way the evil villain abducts a poor girl and the superhero saves her from dying. It's so fake. I won't bother counting all the things that I'm not allowed to do. I'm sure there are a lot more than you'd expect. Lara, which is much better than Katherine. Katherine, what is this? You don't like books? I do like books.
Kath, don't talk nonsense. You don't like books.
I said I like books.
You never did. She never did.
I feel sorry for her. I understand that we look the same, but the thing is, I'm not Katherine. She took me back to the lab. I was told that I couldn't be Katherine anymore, so I became what they call a failed copy. When these things happen, children like me become adopted. That's how I ended up here. I was sent to a different country, far away from the lab where I was born, and even further away from Katherine's mother.
Lara.
It's nice to hear my name again. For my new parents, I'm just perfect because they don't want me to be somebody else. They don't miss anyone. They just wanted to have a daughter, and they are grateful to have me, and I'm grateful to have them. By the way, I love the sound of the birds singing.